I can remember the day war was declared. It was a Sunday and we were all sitting around the table, and when we went to school the next day, all the schools were closed.
An air raid started and we were guided into an air raid shelter in the road, and unfortunately an aeroplane came over and dropped a bomb, and we were all buried, and my brother died. He was 5.
You don't think of it that way. This is life, isn't it? You know, this is where we are.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Today is the grand opening of our World War II shelters, originally built in 1940, and we've received funding from the Heritage Lottery Fund to restore and reopen them, which we are doing today. Yeah, we had some lovely visitors into the school who were actually children during World War II and spent their time in air raid shelters at a school age, so they shared their wonderful memories with us, be it sad, be it happy, and obviously that's linked into today and bringing today alive as we can remember what they talked about and think about it today.
I didn't know what to expect, and I've lived in Birkenhead, as I say, a long, long time, and I never knew the shelter existed at all until the news came out of the lottery funding, and I think it's absolutely fantastic. My first impression was, well, it's just one small shelter, but having wandered around, it's a maze of shelters, and I think it's quite a wonderful provision. And the other thing that impressed me and surprised me, but it's logical, was the escape routes out. Yeah, and to see the old film in the hall of the children coming up and out of the escape routes. If I can tell you, when the sirens went off before, it sent a shiver down your spine. It really did, because it brought it all back.
Having heard about the project from its inception, it's wonderful to see it, and it'll do so much for the school, and it'll do so much for the much wider community. You know, people will be able to come here from the whole of Birkenhead, from the whole of Wirral, perhaps even wider than that, and relive the war experience.
As people will know, we were bombed heavily during the war because of the Liverpool docks and so forth. We got a lot of bombs, so obviously it is all part of our heritage, and we should keep it and show it, not only for the educational side of it, but also to show people this is what happened in Wirral. I've had a brilliant day. It's absolutely superb.
Good, yeah, it's really nice to meet all the people that know it from their own experiences of when it was opened, and it's just really lovely and it's really good for the school.
My best bit was probably that first moment when everyone walked down and the guests were lying in the walkway. It was very, very interesting.
I love the kind of practical learning aspects that could come along with this. Like, we're all dressed up today, but children could do that in the future, like as part of lessons and things. I think it's a really good way to get kids like engaged in history.
I've loved today, it's been so much fun. I've really loved being on stage performing, and I've really loved hearing everybody's experiences about the war, and it's been good to come down here and experience it for myself, see what it was like.
It's been a brilliant day. We've had a really, really good day. It's been wonderful. Thankfully, the weather's held up for us. Lovely to have such support. We've had people coming from our trust. We've got the mayor here. We've got all the volunteers, had the girls involved, some parents. Oh, absolutely superb day. I couldn't be more proud of them. The work that's gone into it, the talent they've displayed today, I could not be more proud. It is wonderful to be principal of this academy, and I think today has just demonstrated that in every possible way.
I mean, there's a Chinese saying, may you live in interesting times. Well, it was certainly that.
And I said, isn't it funny that we met again?